The charism of love is the sacrificial, selfless love of another person for their own sake. The student who exemplifies love has been witnessed to have a genuine, Christ-like love for others. This love is sacrificial in nature, going beyond simply being nice or pleasant, to instead acting for the well-being of others without regard for self-benefit. The Charism of Love Award winner for this year is Oscar Castro.